Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the gazette, who balances things on its head because it's flat. Or a striped living pipester from Upper Mount Mat. Or a sort of a, kind of a, hat-wearing cat.
I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thing, and he dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there is no telling what may ensue. And a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or a stare through the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up together. When you think about
up in a tree.
Think of a bird
who's tiny